There's a tradition in tournament play. Not talk about the next step until you've climbed the one in front of you. I'm sure going to the state finals is beyond your wildest dreams, so let's just keep it right there. Forget about the crowds, the size of the school, their fancy uniforms, and remember what got you here. Focus on the fundamentals that we've gone over time and time again. And most important, don't get caught up thinking about winning or losing this game. If you put your effort and concentration into playing to your potential, to be the best that you can be, I don't care what the scoreboard says at the end of the game, in my book, we're gonna be winners. Okay?
This is a war, and our blood will draw the battle lines. This is a war, and our blood will draw the battle lines.
I don't believe in no devil. I done raised this hell. I've been the last one standing when all the giants fell. I won't shiver, I won't shake. I made a stone, I don't break.
Another door, another high, another low. Tonight, you have something to do. You have an opportunity to do something very, very special. You know and I know it, but it's the next right step of this program. It's the next right step for you. It's your night. It's your legacy. Enjoy and have fun writing that last chapter.